Hello, well, we begin with breaking news because a plane in the last hour has crashed at Nepal's Kathmandu airport. There are reports that the US Bangla passenger aircraft became unstable when it was descending into Kathmandu airport. Then it skidded off the eastern side of the runway. Now, some of the pictures that we have show you the smoke coming from the wreckage. It's unclear how many people were on board when the plane crashed. This aircraft can, though, carry 78 passengers. A spokesperson from the airport has told local media that casualties are feared. We are hearing from one report that 67 passengers were on board, and it crashed and caught fire while trying to attempt that landing at Kathmandu. We believe it is a turboprop aircraft belonging to the private Bangladeshi carrier US Bangla, coming in from Dhaka in Bangladesh, but then reportedly skidding off the runway and then catching fire. Now, we are hearing that at least 14 people have been rescued from the aircraft. They're reported to be injured, and there are fears of fatalities. And rescue efforts for the other people still on board are currently underway. As you can see in the pictures coming in, the wreckage of that turboprop plane on the ground there. But we are hearing that people are being taken from that wreckage and to hospital. Firefighters battling to put out the burning fuselage and try and get those passengers out. So an airport spokesman is saying there were 67 passengers and four crew members on board. At least 14 have been taken to hospital and reported to be injured. We will continue to update you on the latest developments there. Kathmandu, as a plane coming in from Dhaka in Bangladesh crashes and skids off the runway attempting a landing at Kathmandu airport.
To, you know, land at the Tribhuvan International Airport in Kathmandu around 2 p.m. This afternoon. There were around 67 people on board, and efforts to rescue them are underway, according to the police. The latest report that we have heard from police is that the fire is now under control, but the rescue process is still going on.
Sanjay, what are people saying about what may have happened, why the aircraft got into such difficulty?
Well, I spoke with the general manager of the airport a bit earlier, and he told me that the plane had sort of overshot and skidded off the eastern side of the runway, and after that it caught fire.
Sanjay, is Kathmandu Airport a particularly challenging one for pilots?
Well, the aviation experts have been saying that Kathmandu Airport is, since it is a valley and it is surrounded by high hills, so it's a bit of a challenge. But, in any case, the aviation security in Nepal is challenging. There have been numerous accidents in the past as well.
Okay, Sanjay Dhakal there, bringing us the latest from Kathmandu about that plane crash. Thank you very much, Sanjay. So fears of fatalities after a passenger plane with more than 70 people on board has crashed and caught fire at Kathmandu airport while trying to land. But there are reports that at least 14 people have been pulled from the wreckage of the aircraft and are reported to be injured. That's all from BBC World News.
London, 24 hours a day. This is BBC World Service Television.